all around you, the cities, the towns, the communities, the parks, those are the products of a civil engineer. All the things that we may take for granted that make our lives better, that's the job of the civil engineer.
I just love capturing the images, taking those back with me, hanging on to them, good memories, capturing that elusive perfect shot. You know, once in a while you get it. And even if you don't, it's still a great day. The famous Salmon Viewing Deck. There was an older structure here that was built in the 80s. Unfortunately, it was damaged during the 2018 earthquake. And so collectively, we were able to rebuild bigger, stronger, and better.
You know, you get attached to your projects, I think. It's something you created. It's something that you helped bring to life. It's nice to come back to these facilities that we built and check on them and see how people are using it and being out there, not because they had to, but because they wanted to. My name is Reese Miranda. I work with the Alaska State Parks. I'm the chief engineer and I'm a UAA graduate. Right now, I would say the biggest challenge is there's just not enough engineers in the state to create a better world, better state, better Alaska. Alaska is a fairly young state. It's definitely still developing, and we have a shortage of engineers now, and I think we're feeling some of the effects of that. If the university wasn't here preparing engineers, I think this state would be in a world of hurt. The university is doing a good job preparing students that are coming up through the program. I really love the senior capstone class. The class is presented with a real world project that they get to work on, but they also get a mentor.
Oh, look, there it is.
Oh, neat.
So cool. This is what we're going to be building out there. This is what you designed.
So that's kind of like where the trail starts and everything.
Yeah, so you can kind of see the Rabbit Lake Trail starting right there. We can take this with us and see exactly how it fits into what's out there now. I've been able to come back, not as a student anymore, but as a professional, and really give them an idea of what it looks like to work on a real project, really what they're gonna see after they graduate.
You can see that the contouring on this model matches exactly what we're looking at over there. Might even have some scenic overlook opportunities.
Yeah, that's definitely a lot wider than what is existing right now. I mean, you can see how crowded it is today.
It is, and that's exactly what we're trying to address with this project.
I feel very lucky with my job. I was always excited to see my next project and where it would take me. And the university did a good job preparing me. It was very rewarding. You go through this difficult program, you succeed in it, and you get to know a lot about yourself. You know, we want to make better communities. We want to be part of these communities that we work on. And we take a sense of pride in that.